Hello, this is Aiden again with Radiant Energy Systems. In this video, we will be showcasing one of our Oxbox air conditioning condensers. Before we begin, please like this video to let us know you appreciate this information, and please subscribe to stay up to date with our products and services. We will be regularly adding videos to showcase our vast catalog of equipment and give helpful tips and tricks for install and troubleshooting in the future. This is a 13 SEER 3-ton condenser by Oxbox. Radiant Energy Systems is carrying 13, 14, and 16 SEER condensers from 1.5 to 5 tons. We also have heat pumps and air handlers available up to 5 tons. As you can see, this condenser has a nice sleek look. The frame is constructed of heavy gauge galvanized steel and painted with weather-resistant powder paint on all grills and panels. The color is a nice dark glossy gray, as can be seen. The frame is simple and sturdy, and it is pleasing to the eye. You can see the Oxbox yellow on the front logo plate as well as the top Oxbox logo. To the back left, we have our liquid and suction valves. These are shipped in the off position, as all of our condensers and heat pumps come pre-charged with R410A refrigerant. All of the condensers and heat pumps, as well as our package units, are standard for R410A refrigerant. Radiant Energy Systems does have line sets available to purchase. Here, Brandon is removing the electrical cover plate, which is held on by standard metal zip screws. Remove the top center one last, and replace it first when reassembling. With the cover off, you can now see that these condensers have two separate capacitors, one for the compressor and one for the top fan. Your control wiring connection is already hooked up to the main power relay, where you will connect your 208 single phase power from your home. On the back of the plate, you have your wiring diagram to aid in any future electrical troubleshooting. Now Brandon is removing the top cover and fan assembly so we can look at the internals. Be careful of the power wiring. If you need to remove this, you don't want to displace anything. Here you can see the standard LG scroll compressor, which is low vibration and low noise, as well as a suction accumulator attached on the inside. All Oxbox condensers come with a 10-year compressor warranty and a 5-year standard parts warranty. If the compressor or condensing coil fails within the first year, the unit would be eligible for a full unit replacement. The outdoor finned heat exchanger coil provides low airflow resistance and efficient heat transfer. To replace the fan, simply pull in the four side panels and set your fan assembly back on top and replace the zip screws around the top. Looking again at the electrical panel cover, you can see the ports at the bottom for bringing in your control wiring and your power wiring using an electrical whip or conduit. Radiant Energy Systems is carrying replacement parts for Oxbox, and these can be found on our website, radiant-energy.com, or you can call us if there's something specific that you need and don't see on the website. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below or feel free to email me at aiden@radiant-energy.com. Again, make sure to subscribe to stay up to date with Radiant Energy Systems. We look forward to hearing from you, and thanks for watching.